Previously on the Pastor's Chronicles.
So Madonna became Esther, and she then kissed Britney on the lips and came down in the top hat, which is the worshipful master's hat, and passed on her Madonna-ship to Britney Spears, who didn't seem to be prepared to take that much responsibility. And then she was supposed to take her place. Well, Britney, being a long blonde-haired girl, was used, according to her, in these rituals. Arizona Wilder really came out and said that they wanted these blondes in their rituals, and that they, so Arizona Wilder then dyed her hair brown so that she hoped that they wouldn't use her, but they just used her in a lesser capacity, and so then she cut all her hair off.
Myself, when I realized that it had to do with blonde hair and blue eyes, I could not do anything about my eyes, and I am not able to wear contacts or I would have brown eyes. But what I, one thing I did do was cut my hair off, because that was part of the rank I was. My hair was down to my knees, and I colored my hair darker.
Well, this is exactly what Britney did. She dyed her hair brown, and then she went into Esther's hair salon, of all places, of coincidence, and shaved off all of her hair. And when asked why she had done this, she replied saying, "I don't want them plugging things into me anymore. I don't."
She came in and she said she wanted her head shaved. The hairdresser refused, so she literally grabbed the hair clipper and started doing it herself.
Bradley, did she say why? I mean, did she offer any information?
They asked why she wanted to shave her head, and she said, "I don't want anyone touching me. I'm tired of everybody touching me."
Welcome to your favorite celebrity, Control to Control You Chronicles. Bible says, and the devil took him to a very high place and showed him, talking about Jesus, all the kingdoms of the world and their splendors. All this I will give you, he said, if you will bow down and worship me. And see, this is what they've done. They bow down and worship the devil. They signed the contract, maybe sign it in blood, which means they gave a sacrifice, someone close to them, mother or father, a niece or whatever, uncle, aunt, grandmother, grandfather, a friend. And they may have done that, and they caught in there, and they don't know how to get out. Let's look at some lyrics, or let's listen to some lyrics of some of the artists who actually giving you a hint of what's going on with them. Angus Young, lead guitarist, is called the guitar demon. He admitted that some things takes control of the band during their concerts. This is what he said. It's like I'm on a automatic pilot. By the time we're halfway through the first number, someone else is steering me. I'm just along for the ride. I become possessed when I get on the stage.
AC/DC also sings about selling their souls to Satan for rock and roll fame. AC/DC guitarist Angus Young has also admitted to being possessed. He points out that the spirit manifests while he's performing on stage. He says, quote, "By the time we're halfway through the first number, someone else is steering me. I'm just along for the ride. I become possessed when I get on stage."
Who else said that? Who else said that? That whenever they hear music or put on their stilettos or something like that, a spirit takes control of them? Beyonce said that.
When I performed Crazy in Love at the BET Awards, it was almost like my coming out.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my girl, Beyonce!
I was very nervous.
So crazy right now.
Of course.
Most incredible.
And I remember when they told me I was performing on BET. In my mind, I saw the set immediately. I said, I want something big. I want something that says I'm here. Beyonce. And I drew it out. I drew out the ramp. I drew out the boxes for me and my girls. I drew out the lift right in the O. It just so happened that a O was right in the center of my name for me to come down. I knew the dance. I knew about the pumps. I saw all of that in my head before it happened. And it's great when you visualize something and it actually comes to life.
Come on. One more time.
When I talk to my friends, oh, Wiley, who even here? Look at what you did for me. Tennis shoes don't even need to buy a new dress. If you ain't there, ain't nobody else to impress.
It was way better than I expected, and Sasha was in full effect. Sasha is my alter ego. And when people see me, sometimes I think that when they meet me and they speak with me, they're expecting Sasha. And I'm really kind of shy, and not really shy, but more reserved, and nothing like Sasha. But I guess I wouldn't be very entertaining on the stage. So Sasha comes out, and she's fearless. You know, she can do things that I cannot do when I'm in rehearsal. I mean, I can try, but then it just doesn't happen. I can sing notes and sing strong and do all these things that when I'm just by myself, I can't do. And I remember right before I performed, I raised my hands up, and it was kind of the first time I felt something else come into me, and I knew that was going to be my coming out night for the BET Awards.
Hey, if you made it this far, it's because you're interested in this video. Go ahead and support this channel by clicking that like button and subscribing and hitting that bell.
Adam Limbart, he said, I want to know what's in your portion, bound by total devotion. I was looking for love all over. You're the hunter and I'm your prey. Now I'm lost in the love hangover. I try to leave, but I have to stay because it's voodoo, voodoo, voodoo. Under your spell. Alicia Keys said in Blender in 2008, gangsta rap was a ploy to convince black people to kill each other. The Beach Boys, Brian Wilson, we were doing witchcraft trying to make witchcraft music. Brian Wilson admitted that he was tormented by videos in his head that would distract and torment him. Records present Larry claims to have encountered at least five different entities that use Brian Wilson's body as their home. The Beatles, the Derek Taylor press officer for the Beatles, he said they're completely antichrist. I mean, I am antichrist as well, but they're so antichrist they shook me, which isn't an easy thing. John Leonard, when the real music comes to me, it has nothing to do with calls. I'm just a channel. It's given to me and I transcribe it like a channel. John Leonard again, Christianity will go. It will vanish and shrink. Who else said that? Jay-Z. Now, John Lennon said, I need to argue about that. I'm right and will be proved right. You just wait. We're more powerful than Jesus ever was. Jesus was all right, but his disciples were thick and ordinary. It's them twisting it that ruins it for me. When asked why the Beatles were so successful, John Lennon said, himself, I sold my soul to the devil. Another thing, John Lennon, I felt like a hollow temple filled with many spirits, each one passing through me, each inhabiting me for a little time, and then leaving to be replaced by another. Beyonce, I have someone else that takes over when it's time for me to work, and when I'm on stage, this alter ego that I've created that kind of protects me and who I really am. See, they call it alter ego, but really it's an alter created by a handler. I created an alter ego, things I do when performing I would never do normally. Come on now. I reveal things about myself that I wouldn't do in an interview. I have out-of-body experiences on stage. If I cut my leg, if I fall, I don't even feel it. I'm so fearless, I'm not aware of my face or my body. Black Eyed Peas, we are slowly being slaughtered, so be prepared for the New World Order. Could it be that the end of time is what I'm showing? Say goodbye. Bone Thugs and Harmony, Better open your mind, take time to grow, Illuminati population control, okay? Britney Spears, you'll find it so compelling with everyone yelling, because your soul calls your soul, you're not selling, calls your rebellion. Be weary of others, the ones closest to you, the poison they feed you, and the voodoo they do, that's rebellion. David Bowie, rock has always been the devil's music. I believe rock and roll is dangerous. He said, I feel we're only hurting something or summoning something even darker than ourselves. David D. Rockefeller, we are on the verge of global transformation. All we need is the right major crisis and the nations will accept the new world order. DMX, I sold my soul to the devil and the price was cheap. You can't blame me for not wanting to be on lockdown in a cell with a soul getting dwelled. This is hell. Go get the devil and get me the key, but can't be worse than the curse that was given to me. Let me fly. Don McLean. And as I watched him on the stage, my hands were clenched in fists of rage. No angel born in hell could break the can break that Satan spell. And as the flames climbed high into the night to the light, the sacrificial rite, I saw Satan laughing with delight the day the music died. Dr. Dre, ain't trying to stick around for Illuminati. No question, it's all about the DOE. So if money is the root, I want the whole damn tree. Ain't trying to stick around for Illuminati. Got to buy my own island by the year 2G. Griffey, producer for Dre. I was there when Dre said he sold his soul to the devil for $1 million. And I swear the devil got a receipt for his, you know what. Eazy-E, get thee behind me, Satan, and push me along. All the power I will give thee. If thou therefore will worship me, all shall be thine. Above the law is the last song. You can tell that I'm sick by the triple sixes. I hear voices in my head, for what reason? Eminem, evil deeds, why I plant these evil seeds. Please release me from these evil demons. I never had any of this blank plan. Mom, please believe, I don't want to be Satan's spawn. Man, this is crazy. I mean, it goes on and on. All these artists is talking about this. Jadakiss, all these niggas is corn, swan and porn. Secret societies, devils with no horns. Janet Jackson, selling out souls. I care about minds. Jay-Z, when I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to say on the track, how I'm going to say it, you know I go through Rain Man. And Rain Man is the devil, by the way. He said also in an Empire State of Mind, Jesus can't save you. Life starts when the church ends.
record while the bus is moving, or does it have to come to a stop before?
Yeah, well, sometimes they don't want to, and they're, you know, Gaga, we can't get, you know, the frequency's weird, and, you know, it's sounding a little bit strange, and I'm like, if you don't get this right now, I swear to Lucifer, I'm gonna...